My name's Hayley. I teach chemistry here at St John Rugby College and I'm here to talk to you about the chemistry A-level course. The perfect candidate for A-level chemistry would be someone who is currently really enjoying their chemistry GCSE studies, who's doing really well in their assessments, who's got a passion for the course, a passion for taking it further, and wants to learn more about chemistry in general and the chemistry all around us in the world. So here at John Rigby College, we study the OCR exam board and it's the Chemistry A specification that you will study at A level. That takes part over 6 modules over the 2-year period. And those modules are designed to build on everything that you've done at GCSE. So things like alkanes, alkenes, periodic table, titrations and redox, and also some more topics that are new and interesting topics for you to have a look into as well. The topics that we'll look into, the new topics that you'll be studying are, we'll have a much broader look at transition metals, which you only touch on really at GCSE, and we'll also look at rates of reaction and how these are applied to an industrial setting. The examination procedure for the course takes place at the end of the 2 years, so it's 100% exam. You sit 3 papers, one of which has got a practical element to it, and that practical element is a range of 12 practicals that you will study across the 2 years, and that's assessed in that paper. Those combined marks come together to make your overall grade for your A-level chemistry result. So as part of the A-level course here at St John Rigby College, there's lots of enrichment opportunities that you can get involved in. So there's things like the Chemistry Olympiad, there's a Chemistry in Action trip that takes part in collaboration with Salford University, and there's also the Cambridge Chemistry Challenge that you can get involved in. As well as this, if you're looking to go on to study medicine, there's the Future Medics course that you can engage with, and if you're looking to study chemistry further at degree level, then there is the Future Scientist course that you can get involved with as well. So if you're thinking about a career in science or you wish to pursue your studies further, then Chemistry A-level is definitely the right choice for you.